I am Ellis Ludwig-Leone. I'm currently in Berkeley, Massachusetts, social distancing and writing in my studio. The piece I contributed to this album is called To Look for Owls, and it's based on a poem by Cynthia Zarin. It imagines two voices calling out under a quiet night sky, and eventually the cello awakens in response to them. I'd like to thank Nicole and the World Choir for Peace, as well as Lavinia Meyer and Gary Antice for doing such a good job with this piece. And thanks for listening, and I hope you enjoy it.
I am very much in it. I think you forget about thinking. You are just part of the sound. You're part of the emotion, part of the music. I mean, I guess it's almost like meditation for some people, but it's magical, and it's such an incredible sound. And you're just surrounded by these amazing voices, and you're creating something beautiful together. So it's very touching.